Richard Armitage, a Republican national security official, has announced his support for Hillary Clinton over Donald Trump. Trump is now attacking AFL-CIO leadership for their support of Clinton, but Donald accused the AFL-CIO of selling him and other Americans out. Clinton is currently leading by double digits in national polls as Donald Trump's unfavorability ratings soar. Armitage served in the foreign policy teams of Ronald Reagan, George H.W. Bush, and George W. Bush.